Charging your cell phone is something you do every day, but are you doing it the right way? How much should you charge it? Should you leave it plugged in overnight? Should you let the battery go down to 0%? And finally, will your phone just burst into flames at 2 a.m. while you're sleeping because you've overcharged the battery? Don't panic. Let's debunk some battery charging myths once and for all. Charging my iPhone overnight will overload the battery. Smartphones are smart enough not to let that happen. Once the lithium-ion battery reaches 100%, charging stops. However, if you leave it plugged in all night, it's going to use a bit of energy constantly trickling new juice into the battery every time it falls to 99%. That's going to eat into your phone's lifespan. Don't worry too much about this. Plug in your phone while you sleep. If you happen to wake up in the middle of the night, then unplug it. You can also plug it into a smart plug and schedule it to turn off. The trickle charge can cause some heating up. Many experts recommend taking the phone out of the case to charge overnight. At the very least, do not stack a bunch of crap on top of a charging device. And for the love of jobs, don't sleep with it under your pillow the way James Bond sleeps with his gun.
Tell me, James, do you still sleep with a gun under your pillow?
If you're afraid of fire, some in the UK recommend leaving the charging device on a dish or saucer whilst plugged in. I should freeze my phone to prevent battery problems. Lithium-ion batteries hate two things, extreme cold and extreme heat. Repeatedly charging a phone in sub-freezing temps can create a permanent plating of metallic lithium on the battery anode. And heat is no better. Your phone is a computer, and computers and heat are mortal enemies going back decades. Leave your phone sitting in the sun while you work on your base tan by the pool, and it'll throw you a warning that it needs to cool down. And finally, don't put it in the freezer. That's just dumb. My battery should always drop to 0%. Running your phone until it's dead every time is not the way to go with modern lithium-ion batteries. Don't even let it come close to 0%. That'll wear out the battery faster than normal. Batteries are on borrowed time from the get-go. The insides are in a constant state of decay, and over time, they're simply going to hold less and less power. The best thing to do is plug in the phone when it's between 30 and 40%. My battery develops a memory. That was a problem back in the days of older nickel-cadmium batteries. Today's lithium-ion batteries degrade and lose their capacity, but not memory. A new phone will hit a full charge in the same amount of time an old phone will get to 82%. This is called old man syndrome. And fast charging makes corrosion happen even faster. So stop worrying about memory. If you're going to charge overnight, just don't fast charge. Of course, if you plan to swap phones every year or two, charge it any way you want, as often as you want. For more battery tips, go to PCMag.com.